2012 was an election year full of surprises. Now let's go back to this date in 2012, 8 years ago today. March 14th, the Senate passed a landmark transportation bill. James Inhofe of Oklahoma.
Gets down to something we really need to do. We'll get it done. And we did.
The bill funds major projects for a 2-year period around the nation. I'm Dennis Daly.